Hello everyone, today I'm going to tell you the tale of Ma Li and the Magic Paintbrush. Here's Ma Li now, he looks very stylish. One night, Ma Li was sleeping in his bed when he had a dream of an old man. Wait a minute, an old man? Why not something less weird like kittens or talking hot dog? Anywho, the old man Ma Li dreamt about told him about a magic paintbrush where anything he painted would come to life. But before the old man could continue, Ma Li was awoken by a cry of a rooster. However, in the morning on Ma Li's table, he saw the magic paintbrush that the old man was talking about. So, Ma Li decided to take the paintbrush and help out the people in town. He made a river for them, he made some cattle for them also, but those things are gross. Ugh, just look at it. Heck, even one guy asked for corn, and who asked for that? So a rich man saw the powers that the magic paintbrush had, and he saw that he could use the paintbrush to get money and whatever else he wanted without having to pay. The rich man hired a group of bandits to go and take the magic paintbrush and lock poor Ma Li up. The rich man was happy that he had the magic paintbrush, but ever when he tried to use it, it didn't work. So he told his bandits to go get Ma Li so he could show him how to work it. Not that kind of work it. He told Ma Li that he would let him go if he helped him out. So Ma Li agreed, and the rich man told Ma Li to go make me a golden mouth. So Ma Li did. Well, sort of. First he drew a big C and the rich man said, "That is not what I wanted. Go draw me a golden mountain." Ma Li drew a golden mountain then. Wait, that's not what the golden mountain looked like. Oh, okay, that's better. The rich man grew eager and excited and told Ma Li to draw him a boat so that he may go to the golden mountain. Once the rich man got in the boat, however, Ma Li drew a frame around everything he had drawn, turning everything inside into one big painting, trapping the rich man inside. So, with the rich man gone, Ma Li could help out the people in town once more and they lived happily ever after. Or at least until Ma Li runs out of paint. So that concludes our story. Didn't you think it was great? I sure think so.